Do you have a toxic liver? Should you visit your doctor? From unexpected fatigue to strange skin changes, your liver might be trying to warn you that it's severely unhealthy. Believe me, you're gonna wanna hear this. The liver is a powerhouse organ that performs a variety of essential functions to keep the body healthy. It detoxifies blood by filtering out toxins, drugs, and harmful substances. Hey everyone, Dr. Jordan Wagner here, board certified emergency medicine physician and co-founder of Life Happens. But that's not all the liver does. It also produces bile for digestion, regulates blood clotting, and even supports your immune system. That's why today we're breaking down the signs of a toxic or unhealthy liver and what that might mean for you. Number 8, yellowing of the skin or eyes, aka jaundice. This one's a big red flag. Jaundice causes the skin and eyes to turn yellow, which happens when your liver can't properly filter out a substance called bilirubin. Bilirubin is a yellow pigment formed from the breakdown of red blood cells in the liver. It's processed by the liver and normally excreted in bile, but when levels build up in the blood, it can cause jaundice, leading to yellowing of the skin and eyes. If you've noticed this yellow tint in your skin, you should see a doctor right away. 7, dark urine or pale stool. Did you know that your bathroom habits can also tell you a lot about your liver health? Yep, dark urine or pale clay-colored stool can be signs that your liver isn't producing bile properly. Bile is crucial for digesting fats and getting rid of toxins. So if your urine or stool changes color, it's time to see your healthcare provider. Also, if you're curious about what your urine says about your health, I made a full video about that. You can check it out. I'll put a link to it in the description below. 6, fatigue and weakness. If you're feeling unusually tired or weak, even after a full night's sleep, it might be more than just a case of the Mondays or the occasional stress. Chronic fatigue is one of the most common early signs of liver problems. When the liver isn't functioning properly, your body struggles to produce the energy you need, leaving you feeling drained. And if you're looking for added natural energy or better sleep so you can focus on healing your body, please check out Level Up and Do Not Disturb, energy and sleep supplements that I helped formulate. Number 5, abdominal pain or swelling. If you are feeling a sharp pain or discomfort in the right upper quadrant of your abdomen, it's important to know that that's where your liver lives. Swelling or tenderness in this area could indicate inflammation of the liver, which might be due to a variety of issues like fatty liver disease or even hepatitis. So if you are feeling a sharp pain or any discomfort, it's best to go get it checked out. 4, itchy skin. Constantly scratching your skin with no relief in sight, even when you put lotion on? You see, itchy skin can be a surprising sign of liver problems. This happens when bile salts build up in the bloodstream, causing that irritating itch. If regular moisturizers aren't doing the trick, it might be time to get your liver checked. Number 3, easy bruising and bleeding. If you find yourself bruising more easily than you used to, or if you're bleeding a lot, even from minor cuts, it could be your liver's way of telling you it's not producing enough clotting proteins. This is often due to liver damage that affects its ability to produce essential proteins. Number 2, nausea and vomiting. Nausea and vomiting aren't just signs of a bad meal or seasickness, among other things. Most people don't realize that they can also be signs of liver issues. When your liver isn't detoxifying your body properly, it can lead to digestive problems, including a persistent feeling of nausea. Number 1, spider angiomas. In other words, spider-like blood vessels on the skin. If you notice clusters of small spider-like blood vessels just under your skin, it could be a sign of liver damage. These are typically found on the face, neck, or chest. And although they can sometimes disappear on their own, especially if they're caused by hormonal changes or improved liver health, if they persist, it's important to talk to your doctor. They should treat the underlying issue, but they can do additional procedures like laser therapy or electrocautery to reduce or remove the visible blood vessels. It's important to listen to your body and the signals it's sending you. If you're noticing consistent changes like these, it's a good idea to get it checked out by a healthcare professional. To check your liver health, a doctor may start with a physical exam as well as conduct a series of common tests, including blood tests like the liver function test, the LFT, or they may also do imaging tests such as ultrasound, CT scans, or MRIs. That's why it's crucial to give your liver the support it needs. Our liver hydration and support supplement called Poor Decisions, is here to help. But it's packed with serious ingredients like milk thistle for liver detox, potassium to rehydrate, and schizandra to support recovery. Whether you want to pregame the right way or just give your liver a helping hand, check out Poor Decisions, available on lifehappens.com and on Amazon. Trust me, your liver will thank you. There you have it, 8 signs that your liver might be crying out for help. Do you know anyone with these signs that you may need to share this video with? Or maybe you're questioning your own health. Whatever you do, don't ignore these subtle hints. Sometimes your body's way of communicating is right under your nose. If you found this video helpful, definitely check out this playlist right here and hit that thumbs up and subscribe for more health-related tips. Thank you so much for watching, and stay healthy, my friends.